Hello guys, this is Kiran Murthy. I am 16 years old. I am studying plus 2 and I am from Kaikaram, West Godavari district, Andhra Pradesh, India. I am feeling very excited to participate in this contest which is conducted by Google, that is a Google Science Fair. For this Google Science Fair, I have built a basic model of a satellite which revolves around the Earth in a low Earth orbit, that is around 500 to 800 kilometers altitude. And the main objective or a main motto of our basic model of a satellite is it will sense the greenhouse gases around us in our atmosphere. The satellite name what we have kept is, that is Elite satellite, Elite in the sense that is our college name where I am studying. Okay, coming to this project, in this project we have used three main components, that is one is a greenhouse gas sensor MQ135 model, and one is a microprocessing unit, that is Arduino Uno microprocessing unit, and the third one is a Bluetooth module of a model HC06. And the fourth thing is we built an Android application for this, for knowing the value of average greenhouse gases. And coming to greenhouse gas sensor MQ135, it is a type of artificial nose, and it detects the or it senses the gases around us, like around us in the atmosphere, that is a greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, butane and so on, etc. And thus the gases which are sensed by this will be computed by the microprocessing unit what I already said, that is Arduino Uno microprocessing unit, and the processor will take the values given by the sensor and it will analyze it, and it will be communicated through a Bluetooth module, that is HC06, and the Bluetooth module is going to send information through wireless communication to an Android device, and the application was to the Android device to where we built an application, that is called, application name is Elite Satellite. And the application we built using a C program or a C language. We made it in online platform which is given from MIT USA. So coming back to our project, the communication signal which is sent from a Bluetooth will received by this Android application and will show the average value of the greenhouse gases in a parts per million. So we tested in many areas, like we tested in our classroom where the 5 to 10 persons are there in the classroom. The average value of greenhouse gases it showed nearly around 70 to 100 ppm. And next we have tested in a small closed room where the two persons are there. One is I and my mentor. So there we got, because it is a closed room, there we got around 200 to 250 ppm, because it is a small closed room, we both are releasing a lot of carbon dioxide there. So even though we are a lot of sophisticated in that room, so it showed a much value. And we have tested it by taking a butane gas as an example, because it is a more dangerous greenhouse gas. We tested that greenhouse gas by keeping near the gas sensor. There we got a value around 900 to 1100 ppm. So the final message what I want to give is to reduce the usage of greenhouse gases producing devices, like air coolers, refrigerators and etc. So and finally I want to conclude this video and thank you.